Welcome home.
I know this place isn't as warm as I'd hoped. But I'm going to light a vanilla candle, and it's going to be a game changer.
Will it though?
We're out.
This mansion is unhinged. She needs all the help she can get.
You want to be a hero?
Pass.
$2,000.
What's the address? I'm gonna move into a house without
windows. So I won't see you walking by. Guys? Walking by. Little help?
With your new.
Just saw this house has a way of playing tricks on you. Oh my God.
Is anybody else seeing this?
Yeah, I'm seeing it.
Be careful. Death lurks around every corner.
Other more powerful entities may come through.
Not on our watch.
Well, what are you gonna do? Seriously.
Yeah. They're already dead.
Yeah. They're gonna be deader.
Okay.
Wow. That was garbage. That was the trailer for Disney's Haunted Mansion. Now, I don't know if this is a reboot of the 2003's The Haunted Mansion that was starring Eddie Murphy. That was absolute garbage, that movie, and I think this is going to go down the same path. That was terrible. Those jokes were absolute garbage. It did not sync with me. It didn't gel with me. I didn't find them funny at all. The only thing that would possibly save this movie for people from going to the cinema and watching it is probably the cast. It's got a great cast in it. It's got Jamie Lee Curtis, it's got Owen Wilson, it's got Rosario Dawson, it's got Jared Leto, Winona Ryder, Danny DeVito, which is, he's just awesome. We love Danny DeVito. Tiffany Haddish, she's a great comedian. I think she's fantastic. But apart from that, that is it. I just feel like this movie is going to be a complete failure for Disney, and I cannot see it making any money whatsoever. The only thing I would say is I'm not going to the cinemas to watch this, and I probably won't even watch it on streaming when it comes to it. Guys, I want to hear from you. I want to know if you like this trailer. I want to know if you're a fan or you hated this trailer like me, guys. I want to drop me a comment down below. Guys, hit that like button for me as well. I'd really, really appreciate it. Hit that subscribe button. Also, hit that notification bell so you know exactly when all our videos will appear, guys. And also, I would really, really appreciate it if you like, share, and subscribe to everything. Guys, if you are into podcasts as well, check out our weekly podcast that we have as well. You can catch us on Apple, Spotify, Anchor, and a whole lot more. And if you want to help us and support us, we would really appreciate it. Just checking out our merchandise store. We have a ton of merchandise that you guys can check out. We really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much, guys, for joining me on this trailer reaction. And if you want to subscribe or check out the last video that we did, check out the links here, but everything else will be down below, guys. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you all on the next trailer reaction. Bye for now.